In general, we have very little control over our environment. Just as we have no control over what other people think. Nor can we blame ourselves for how they see us. Imagine that you have a pet crocodile. Some of your friends may be shocked, while others will find it really amusing. We can't predict. Each one of us have a very specific view of the world, which is unique, and it derives from our own life experiences. And it's important to remember we cannot please everyone. All we can do is to try our best in whatever we do, hoping it will be good enough. It helps to focus on what you believe is right, instead of simply seeking approval. Read more on the course text. And I'll see you next time.